After two very different district games, St. Joseph takes a break from their district schedule with a game against Tallahassee Maclay. Now, St. Joe opened their district schedule with a big win over St. John's Country Day, 30-0, and it followed with a 40-3 loss to Eaglesview, which, you know, is nothing to be ashamed of as they're a team that pushed Class 5A Nice a week earlier. But now they get a team in Tallahassee that's going to test them with some speed with a running back in Lee Williams, who's actually the defending Class A state champion in the 100-meter. Now, as St. Joe has, you know, witnessed in the past, they have some trouble with speedy players, and this is going to be definitely a big challenge. But across the board, this is a game they should be able to compete in other aspects. They just have to try to avoid the big play, you know, keep Lee Williams from scoring, you know, on 80-yard runs and stuff like that, and then try to come away with a big win here, which would be a good step moving forward.